says it's a good thing to give thanks to the Lord. Amen.
I come before you today, and there's just one thing that I want to say. Blessings that I cannot see. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. With a grateful heart, with a song of praise, with an outstretched arm, I will bless your name. And gave me your light. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You took my sin and my shame. You took my sickness and healed all my pain.
Thank you, Lord, for all you've done in our lives. We